Welcome back, y'all, to another episode of Penny for Your Thoughts, and today we present Sneaker Sundays. In this episode of Sneaker Sundays, we're talking about the Air Max 98 that came out last Thursday. We were able to get our hands on a pair. They pretty much sold out everywhere, but you know, the white, navy, blue, and yellow colorway.
It's the first of a couple different colorways that's coming out just this month in preparation for Air Max Day, which is in March and soon approaching.
Yes, can't wait. If you wear running shoes, yes. You know it's a good time for you every year when March comes around for Nike, because they're going to be dropping a lot of heat. Yep. But, you know,
it's the first one,
so let's take a look at the shoe. All right, so got the Air Max 98s. This is actually my personal pair. As you can see, it's a size 9, over 8.5, 9. Comes in the typical Nike sportswear orange box. What's this, orange or red?
Infrared box,
you know.
Nike orange.
Nike been running with this box forever now.
Yeah, I think it's time to change the box up.
I say they go back to the old joint, the beige and orange.
Ooh.
That was the best Nike sportswear box, man. Nike, I need to go back to that.
None of these boxes hold up.
These boxes are trash, and they don't hold up, man. I've been buying plastic sneaker cases forever, and I'm tired of them. Y'all got me spending extra money. But the Air Max 98, take a look right there. See how everything's looking.
I don't know about that price weight, but
price,
you know,
tag. Y'all see the price?
Y'all see the price tags?
160, man. Everything is going up in price.
You know, Air Max always been more. Anything with a bubble is always.
It's always been more. That's a fact. But let's take a look at the shoe and see if it's worth that 160 price tag. See what's up. Let's talk about it. We got the receipt. We got the receipt in the box though. That's how you know it's real. Shout out to Nike, pal. You know, that's how you know it's real. But I like these.
I like them, man.
This colorway is dope. It reminds me of the Michigan colorway.
Always. Anything, you know,
Michigan.
Anything
navy, blue,
gold,
yellow,
yes.
And white, man. Reminds you of that Michigan. But this got that old school feel, man. I'm an old school feel dude, man. These is fire.
Yeah.
These is
very
fire.
Good materials.
Good material. You see the Nike in the inside, got that OG feel.
Very good bubble.
Got the yellow air bubble going around. Ooh, these is fire.
These are nice.
Nike did their thing. The way is fire, man. I really like this colorway.
Yeah, it came out good.
I can't wait till it, you know, a nice day to come around. Not too cold, not too hot. Because I'm going to make a Penny for Your Thoughts hoodie. As you can see, she got one on, the red joint. I'm going to make a Penny for Your Thoughts hoodie. Same colorway, navy blue with the yellow writing.
Nice.
They go perfect with these, you know.
If anybody want one, just let us know. They will be available.
Exactly.
On request.
That's a fact. But overall, like, man, this is good.
It's a good shoe. I'm personally waiting for the next colorway.
The Gundam Jones. I need those.
The Royal Blue with the red.
I need those.
That's a colorway I'm looking forward to.
I definitely need those. I'm going to definitely get my hands on a pair of those when those come out, because that's definitely an OG colorway.
As long as they keep the quality up, I'll keep.
That's an OG colorway, right? The Gundam ones are OG. These are OG too, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Shout out to Nike for doing anything with the OGs. They've been coming out with a lot of OG sneakers.
And OG colorways.
OG colorways.
OG materials.
That's a fact. Definitely, man.
Keeping the quality up.
You see, man. Take a look at the shoe, man.
This is good shoe, though. So overall,
shoe, man.
We get a shoe. Thumbs up.
Thumbs up, man. Matter of fact, out of 5 pennies, we gonna give this shoe 4.5 pennies.
I'll give it 4.5 pennies.
That's what we're running with for now on, man.
Yeah.
We're rating the shoes. But let us know what y'all think. If y'all think the shoe is dope, y'all think it's a great colorway, a great shoe. If y'all don't, let us know, man. Let's talk about it, man. We answer all comments.
Yes.
Y'all say something, you know, one of us will respond to the comment, and you know.
Make sure to subscribe to the channel.
Subscribe to the channel too.
And watching, but you're not subscribing.
Let's go. Subscribe, you know. Also share the video. Let people know what you think, man.
Like the channel, man.
If you like the channel, man, share it and let other people know about us. We really appreciate everything. But
you know, come with the new merchandise once again. New hoodies.
That's a fact.
New custom hoodies. Any color hoodie you want. Any color, way, wording you want, let us know. It's available. Hats available. Dad hats available.
Let us know, man. Everything's available. T-shirts. Condoms. We about to come on the Penny for Your Thoughts condoms.
Yo,
let us know.
Penny for Your Thoughts video team.
You know what I'm saying? Let us know. Man, we're available for everything, man. But overall, this is definitely a dope shoe. And, you know, this definitely gets. Out of 5 pennies, we giving this 4.5 pennies,
four and
man.
Half.
Great job. Thank you guys been doing your thing, man.
Good thing.
But other than that, man, we keeping it 100 and not a penny less. Peace.